Kikuchi started today versus the Pirates. 3 strikeouts, 2 innings, and he looked amazing. He only allowed 1 hit. And if he can perform like this in the regular season, he had a great season last year, going 11-6 with a 4 ERA. But if he could outperform those stats and go 10-4, then I think we should give him another 3 years, $54 million. I want to hear what Blue Jays fans think.